Hello.
We are A. We're sitting here in Berlin, where we are based. We're very much a Berlin-based project. And I guess the way this started was that we met through my partner, because you were friends with him. Mm-hmm. And then we did a songwriting session together, and basically everything just sort of took off.
And then we just match.
In terms of where we feel at home, well, Berlin.
Yeah.
I think you say that
Berlin is a nice city to discover ourselves and pretty much to be comfortable to be who we are.
Exactly.
How's our style?
So we've said in the past that it's alternative pop. Yeah, I mean, you know? Can definitely hear that it's 2021, I think, because you have like you've got trap influences, but also like you can hear that we've been listening to a lot of indie, I think. There's like folk in there, and we also use like for some tracks we use like gamelan samples, Indonesia, and sometimes we also use like Sampoña, which is from Bolivia. So
we call it impure pop.
It's also in terms of I guess a bit what we stand for, that it's this duality constantly between things, so between mainstream and not mainstream, femininity and masculinity, and also of not being from here.
Yeah, you know? Being an alien.
Being an alien in some way.
Our message is also for those who are still struggling on how to accept themselves as a person. I think the process to get to know yourself can be a bit, not painful, but you know, a bit struggling.
Confusing.
Yeah, confusing when you're confused and then you're like start, you know, circling yourself. And we try to roll tragedy into comedy.
Yeah.
Agony into enlightenment.
Early youth. Okay, for me it's like, it sounded so mainstream, but I've seen a lot of Michael Jackson's music video when I was younger. Yeah. He influenced me so much. I don't know, like, you know, like his music video always showing this different character, you know, from Thriller and Black or White. Black and White? Black or White.
Yeah.
Yeah, and like his Billie Jean.
I think for me, from when I was younger, earlier today I was talking about Pink's music video for Stupid Girl, just because I remember it being very funny when I was a kid. But otherwise, I don't know, probably a lot of the Aerosmith videos as well, like Living on the Edge and stuff. Those really also left an impression on me.
So I listened to Kid Cudi lately. He just released his new album, Man on the Moon Tree.
Cool.
He's cool. What about you?
I haven't heard this actually, but I've been listening to a lot of the Japanese house recently. Like, I really like our production, I guess, and it's also just fit the mood. Because it's winter right now, and then you need something a little bit more, I don't know. Yeah, exactly, like, a little bit more solemn and stuff. But, so I've been listening to her a lot.
Okay, thank you.
Looking forward to seeing you at the festival.